Orlando Pirates made sure to keep their third place on the log standing this weekend as they collected 6 points. On Saturday, they played against Young Chiefs and won the match 1-0. Yesterday, the Ghosts, as they are known, beat visiting team Rundu Chiefs 2-1 at the Sam Nujoma Stadium. On the other hand, Rundu Chiefs lost all their games this weekend, leaving them 10th on the log. Let's have a look at the rest of the weekend's results.